How's it going, guys, and welcome to Resident Evil 3. This game just came out and I'm really excited for it, so I hope you guys are excited for it too. This is part one of how many there are. Let's get into it. Capcom. Okay, so this is like what how
this
it happens.
Has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings. Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
Is this coronavirus or something? Oh my god.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower
Midwest. I thought that was Obama for a second. Obamacare.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
You never trust anything that has Umbrella Corp in it.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Resident Evil 3. A very interesting chopper. Did it say codename None? Isn't it meant to be codename Nemesis or something? Wait, is this first person now? What? Someone left the tap on. Gotta turn that off. Oh, it's bleeding. The tap is bleeding. Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh, this is weird. I'm turning into a zombie. I'm gonna shoot myself. Oh, it's a dream. Yeah, it'd be a dream. Yeah, it's a dream. Pizza. Right? Oh, it's gonna happen. There we go. See, this is weird. It just went from first person to third person. Answer the phone.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Oh, wait, what? Nemesis. I can't be that. That is Nemesis. Oh my god, this guy has a strength of a rhino. Shit, I'm gonna get out of here. He just bashed down a wall. He's gonna bash down the door. Alright. Oh, I was throwing shit! At least it's not poop. I don't want someone to fling my poop? I don't know. Oh, that's scary. That kind of scared me. Oh my god, that's tentacle porn. Oh, I almost fell. Oh my god, he's got my face. Oh my god. Why is this guy trying to kill me? Well, it's kind of his fault there. Shouldn't have been chasing me with a big giant brick.
Jill? Over here!
Brad!
Brad's gonna die.
Okay. What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You?
What? He's got a hard-on.
Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
I can just tell that guy's gonna die.
This all happened so fast!
I don't know! One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Let's go to the sign. Sign man.
Hey! Hey, wait! Down here!
There we go. I can now shift.
I could be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Run! Here they come!
He was standing right there. Of course he... What do you mean he didn't see it? Bar Jack. Well, first of all, you missed. Second of all, that's not gonna do shit.
Don't think about it.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
Hey, gun. Oh my god.
Down there. Get to the parking garage roof.
Parking garage.
So now they're helping me? I remember in Resident Evil 6 they didn't.
Are you alright?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far, I can
tell. The only safe place!
I remember this from the original. This guy won't come out. You gotta get him out or something. And you gotta go, there's like a save room somewhere. Or at least there was. Alright. Okay. I wasn't gonna want to use the elevator anyway. Oh shit! You bit my face! You bastard! Get back here! He wasn't going anywhere. Oh, well, now I missed. Now I got nothing. He's gonna get shot down by the... Not by Nemesis, isn't he? Yep, see, there it is. I could see that happening from a mile away. There he is. Yeah, he's after me. I don't know why. Oh, because the stars member or something. I can't remember why, honestly. That didn't really work. Gonna pick up the car and then throw it at me or something.
Hey, fuckface!
Oh my god! Carlos.
Hey,
an anti-tank craft.
Who are you? What are you doing?
Name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
He wasn't lying. He's just chilling.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go.
Yeah. I don't want to get the coronavirus.
Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. BCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
I don't really have much of a choice, really.
It's this way. Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS, platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
This city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in.
I'm in.
I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Purple hair.
Thank you, Joe.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Huh. We all know that's gonna fall in a sec.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
And there's the fire hose. I need to cut the chain. I'm warning you. I'll shoot ya. Oh fuck, I missed. Oh, I missed again. I missed again. But I can't remember. I did that there where it was last time. Yes, I spray that hose. Oh, it didn't happen. I guess it was just for the demo. Ah, bolt cutters. That's where they are. Oh my god. Be sure the right spot, their head explodes. Sweet. Oh, that scared me. I thought that was him.
You're UBCS?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, alright? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
What?
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Wow, what a dick. Well, you're fast. Hello. You want it to be part of the fun? What's with the ambient noises? I don't like it. But I think I need that hip pouch. Wow, I got two more things. I'm gonna take that back because I think I might need that. Alright guys, this will be the end of the first video. Hope you guys enjoyed part one of the series. I'll be doing more. See you guys in the next one. Peace in the Middle East. Goodbye.